do you?
Well,
what did you see?
Wait, Phil.
Holy Moses, he's a flippin' alien!
I got a runner! Freeze!
Phil, you all right, buddy?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Listen, it's gonna be okay.
Okay? It's gonna be okay? Hey, don't talk to me about okay! Everything's gotten screwed up, do you understand me? Everything! Nothing's right! Everything's off the track, I can't do anything anymore! And my little brother just died and I can't do anything to save him! So don't tell me it's gonna be all right! You know what? That's it. I've had it. I'm out of here now.
Bill.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him in cold blood, because that's what he deserves.
Everything's gonna be all right. Let's just think this through before you do any rash decisions, all right?
We had that talk before. Who's my brother?
Hi. You done? Hi, I'm Burrito Gomez, and this is the 6 o'clock news at 4. A recent study shows that the president's daughter has just been stolen. We don't know where her whereabouts are, but we are sure that her geographical location is unknown. More on this when we get the info. In other news, Frodo has just reached Endor on his quest to destroy the Sorcerer's Stone and the Fiery Pits of Mount St. Helens. Earlier today, and now to the weather with Juanito Elian Gonzalez.
It's gonna be a sunny day today, because we got this Latino heat going on. See, we got some showers on Thursday, maybe a little snow on Friday. Oh, because we got the El Nino going on, you know what I mean. And on Saturday, watch out for the bum bum with a dum dum, because it's getting a fire in my pants and it's muy vida loca. Back to you, Chuck.
took you so long? You always wait on everything.
Freeze! Detox! Oh,
the men in brown. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Just be quiet and let her go. Put your hands up. Hands up!
Why don't you come take her from me?
I'm not playing around with you! Let's go, buddy.
Sorry I'm late, partner.
Hey! What took you so long?
I had to get some backup.
Oh yeah?
Let's go.
No one can see me talking because I have a mask on.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
I don't know, but he said something about the film festival. Let's go. Are you the president's daughter?
You are?
Okay, Mr. President.